Welcome to the League of Idiots channel. I'm Rexx, and in this video we're going to be looking at Life is Strange. I'm actually pretty excited to test this game out and see what it's all about. One thing I do know is this game is sort of a slow-paced game, kind of like The Walking Dead, so if you're not a fan of that, most likely you will not like this video. So, in either case, let's continue.
Where am I? What's happening? I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here? Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there. I hope. Please let me make it there.
All right. Navigate my way through up the lighthouse. Or to the lighthouse, anyway. Alright. Wait a minute, what the hell is that? Holy hell, look at that big thing. It's a huge, what is that, hurricane or tornado? Wow. Let's get a closer look at it. Come on. See if we can go any faster. Look at that thing. It's like the eye of the storm. Just imagine, like, looking at that, just in real life, having, like, a crazy encounter like this. It's, like, kind of like an apocalyptic casino out here. Holy hell. All right, come on, let's go. Where's the... I've actually never been in the light. Oh, I guess we're gonna go ahead and go.
Holy shit.
Holy shit indeed. Whoa, like a boat!
Whoa. That was so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro.
Headshot.
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Bueller? Weird.
Diane Arbus. I don't know what you're taking, Victoria? But she's probably taking some shrooms or something.
Because of her images.
Yeah, yeah, lay off the drugs,
faces.
Ma'am. All right,
you feel like
see.
Totally
not
haunted
ma'am.
By the
like,
eyes of those.
She's a college student or like high school. What is this?
She saw humanity as torture,
not
right?
Quite, not too sure.
And frankly,
let's
it's bullshit.
Let's go.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
So you have to assert your dominance. Come on.
Keep that to yourself.
All right, let's actually...
Seriously,
if anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
All right, at least I'm trying to climb out of my cocoon. I shouldn't expect my life to completely change after a few weeks of Blackwell Academy, as my parents love telling me on the loop. You have all the time in the world. Well, not exactly. Time actually goes by really, really quick, and, yeah. Next thing you know, you'll be 50. So if you don't... use that time wisely, you're just gonna lose it. Time always goes and never stops. Alright, we have a little bit of a, what is it, like a BIOS? Yeah, there we go. So a little bit of information, background information. my name is Max. Alright, cool. Pretty interesting. Let's go ahead and, oh, episode one, yeah. Oops. Whoa, what is this? Okay, I guess she draws? Not bad. Kind of like a little scrapbook here. Neat. What? There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. I think as far as I know, at the moment, there's only 3 episodes unlocked. So, can't wait to get to them. And all right, Blackwell Academy. Home unlocked. One place. Ooh, text messaging. Let's go to Mom. Happy birthday, Maxine. We can't believe it's been 18 whole years since you were brought to us. Is that
Hugs and kiss or kiss and hug? I have no idea. Let's see. Alright, let's read Dad's. Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now, but you're still our little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once. Oh, yeah. Money. Money all over. Let's see, Kate. Always. What happened? Actually, there's something else up here. Oh. Hey, Max, you around? Always. You okay? Do you want to get tea later today? Who gets tea? Maybe coffee. Let's get some Starbucks, but tea? Absolutely. I'll be free after 4. Talk to you later. Okay. Okay. Good stuff.
Slido. I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
My little camera bag is battered, but still kicking.
Still alive and strong.
Isn't that too easy?
Too obvious? Ooh, selfie? Let's take a selfie, see what happens.
Capture people at the height of their beauty or innocence. She had a
selfie time.
So, shh. I believe Max is.
Oh, what a dick! Just called me out.
A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition, and Max. As a gift.
Wow.
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
I'm sure you couldn't resist, yeah.
The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please... tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits.
Well, first of all, I didn't want to join the conversation. I was brought into the conversation rudely by you. So I'm going to answer your question with a question. Let's go with you asking me. Or you're asking
you're
me.
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this
or not. Whoa,
whoa,
relax, Professor.
Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook. Or
look at this crap. How can I show
this
to Mr. Jefferson?
No, we looked at it. No. Ooh, time's up.
Hey guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
All right, let's just browse around. Ooh, a tablet. Let's use it.
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
Oh, who cares? She has no talent. It doesn't matter.
Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
Ooh, Photoshop. Kind of, at least I think it's Photoshop. Alright, let's go to okay, Kate. She didn't look too good. She just got headshotted. Let's see what it is. Look.
Now I wish I wouldn't.
Oh, dear Kate, we love your porn video. Hugs and kisses, hugs and kisses. I think the X is the hug? I don't even know.
No matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road.
Hi, Kate. Oh.
Whoa, look at her. She looks like she's having a very bad day. She looks like she's tired. She's been crying and... wow. She's not having a good day at all.
You seem quiet today. Just thinking too much.
You're doing a lot more than just thinking. Let's go with, yeah, the tea thing.
I hear that. Wanna go grab a cup of tea and bitch about life?
Thanks, but not today. I have to go over homework.
No worries. Let's hang later.
Sure.
All right. Okay, Kate. Oh, let's just say, I can't read that very well. I think it says Rachel Amber loves love forever. I'm not sure. Let's take a photo of that. She has a really old camera. I mean, you have tablets over the place and you have that old camera. But then again, I don't know anything about cameras. So, yeah. Let's go explore. What's this picture?
You can never escape the lighthouse here.
I've actually never been inside a lighthouse, never seen one in person or live, even from a distance. Maybe someday. Just go ahead and camera.
Whoa, Mr. Jefferson is not messing around with that monster. He probably paid 20 grand for that
20
camera.
Grand? Holy.
I bet he gets pristine digital hell. Images. But I still dig my little instant camera.
That's insane. That's $20,000 for a camera. Wow. Ooh, TV.
Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for a class monitor. Can't wait to watch some more documentaries on this bad boy.
A plasma? Really? We have tablets, $20,000 cameras, and you can't afford something else in a plasma? That's such an outdated television. Let's go ahead and talk to Mr. Jefferson.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
All right, let's see. Let's answer this with, do I have to?
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
All right. All right, well, thank you for a little pep talk, Mr. Jefferson, but I'm outie. Yeah, that's the door. That's the door. Okay, let's go ahead and get out of here.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
I'm not paying $100.
You always
welcome to the
cute.
Real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture, Jack.
I feel like you have to pass it. Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is.
She plays it so sharp.
The characters are.
Time out in the bathroom.
The characters are.
Splash water on my.
Don't interrupt me.
Sure, I don't look like a total loser.
I'm in control here.
I hate that
so cool. But I was gonna say that the characters look very, very polished.
She's so fucking shy.
Whoa! Did you guys hear that? She's talking smack about me. What? Rude. All right. Well, I'm gonna let it slide this time. Life is strange. Indeed it is. Episode 1. Let's see. Let's explore.
I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria.
American girls, it's sad to imagine a world.
These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
American girls, I'd like to.
Evan. Let's talk to Evan. Or look at Evan and see what that does.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people.
Yeah, modern technology, man. Creates an antisocial atmosphere, that's for sure. Or at least on a person in like in a live interaction kind of a thing. Oh, it's up in the locker.
I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
American girls like dollies with shiny smiles and plastic.
Dana is on my floor, too. She's such an archetypal, gorgeous cheerleader. They must make them in a factory. I shouldn't be so catty. Dana is nice to me.
Let's talk to. What's going on here? Let's go to look.
Poor Daniel, he's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan.
Oh wow. Good old high school, huh? Let's go ahead and another missing person. Ooh, some chips and soda drinks. What is it? 12 ways to stay healthy. The irony of that—you post that on top, right on top, paste that on against the soda machine. It's like. How about you remove the soda machine?
Wondering why she
We have Lay's. That second row up there at the top, they got the Lay's, you have the barbecue, and we have the sour cream. I'm sure that's the sour cream one. Right. Let's go to the bathroom.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Everything's gonna be just fine. It's okay. Oh well, I can already see. Look at that, the Illuminati. Oh wow. That's what's this?
This poster must drive people to have sex.
Kate twerks for God. Wow. Yeah, like a beautiful like academy, yet the bathrooms are all just pretty destroyed, kind of. What is that? Like a pile of water? Oh, actually, no, it's a stain of some kind. Oh, fire. Look at that.
I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz.
Well, what's the poster say?
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
Yeah, no, we don't need flu shots. We didn't need them before, we didn't need them now. In fact, I rarely get the cold. Maybe once every 3 years. I mean, honestly, I think that about, yeah, pretty accurate. I'm not over exaggerating. I rarely get sick. So, and again, I'm not a physician, so don't take my advice on that. It's just an opinion. I would not recommend, though. Yeah, anyway, let's go. Ooh, go use the faucet.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Oh no. What did you do that for? Oh wow.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
All right, let's get a little. Let's get a picture. Butterfly. Beautiful butterfly. Fly, fly away. All right. Whoa, whoa, this is the girl's bathroom, son. Look at him. He's a creeper.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three.
And apparently a psycho.
Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss.
Yeah, definitely psychotic.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got business for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Oh!
No!
Dead ski.
Whoa. What the fuck?
So that's how we turn back time.
I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here. As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in. I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being
headshot time, Sue.
And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now. Shit.
Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this.
No one even noticed that happened. Hello.
Okay, if I'm crazy,
I might as well go all the way.
Bueller? No one even broke out of character.
Can I actually reverse time?
Go, Victoria? Why Arvis?
No one heard that?
Because of her images of hopeless.
Hold the right mouse button to rewind. Like let's go ahead and do that. Let's get our camera back nice and fixed. I'm sure they heard that. What the hell? They reacted. They didn't even react.
I did it. Can you give I actually did it.
A photographer who perfectly I'm captured a human the human time condition machine. In
That's right.
Anybody?
Max.
Hey.
Don't freak out.
Let's take our Not second yet. Selfie.
Victoria, why Arvis?
Because of her images of hopeless.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
What kids call a selfie, a dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition, and Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
of course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl so, isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography. For
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not going to get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me Louis after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
Let's go ahead and rewind. I'm gonna take her answer. I'm gonna steal it right from under her nose. Oh, shift? Alright. Oh, whoa.
Max,
that was too much.
Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell-
Oh, I can skip. Alright.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Oh, yeah.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular, mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Yeah. First thing we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and talk to Kate again. Yeah. Sure, we establish our tea meeting.
Nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
Kate, did we talk at all today?
Apparently she doesn't own a mirror.
This is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I'm just dripping. Too much stress.
I know the feeling.
I look pale. Well, I'm sorry, Kate, but you don't look too good yourself. Look at that. Oh, man. All right, let's go with, I have to go.
I have to go. Too much happening right now.
Sure.
All right.
Oh, totally.
Let's go.
Shush.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding it. I don't know what you're talking about. Deny.
I'm not avoiding, just...
Biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly. Oh, wow. I beat her to it. I didn't even know she was going to say that.
John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans. Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Yeah, I'm going to steal that as well. Press control to quickly... Yes, to do that.
For gifts I have with the world.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I...
Alright, John Lennon said...
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that
Life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today.
On fire!
All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Alright. Now, this is a way better pep talk than last time, sir. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and save that girl from the... before she dies in the bathroom.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please.
Wait.
I can't tell anybody.
No bathroom? I mean, no bathroom. I meant no music this time. I want music. Oh, well.
Yo, Daniel.
You know I don't tease.
I hate that.
Alright, let's...
Okay, Max. Retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing?
Oh, fire.
Come on, put that thing down!
Let's save her!
I need a hammer to break it open!
Oh.
People trying
oh, let's move.
To control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Hammer!
Nobody would
Hello.
Ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Holy crap!
Holy shit, I can't let this
oh.
happen!
Oh, whoa.
If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for
hammer,
this
hammer,
than
hammer.
Drugs!
Aha!
No way!
Don't
Victory
ever
is mine!
Me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
Oh, it's real.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
You are God!
Do not freak out.
Oh, well, actually not God, just God-like powers. Gotta leave. Come on.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm?
Obviously.
That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Whoa.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control.
What a punk ass.
There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Yeah, boy, go do your job. Get out of here. Ha. Oh, let's talk to him.
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about?
Yeah.
You could always be up
front. It's hot in here.
Or have you done something wrong?
No.
Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Back off! Whoa! Yeah, hide the truth, man. Deny.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
Just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide.
You can't trust
sick.
No one!
It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
What conflict?
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out. Now get outside with class, please.
What conflict? What did I do?
No, he does not buy that at all. I may have just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
No, it's gonna be okay, Maxine. We're gonna take
yes,
care
I
of this
could
guy.
Yes, rewind and actually tell him the truth.
No, I'm gonna pass on that. You won't make it. I mean, you think you're a wise guy? You're a wise guy, man. But I'm gonna take you out. You watch your back, son. Let's get out of here. Alright, I like the place, love it, love the trees, the atmosphere, definitely a place I want to live in. I really hate big cities. Not my thing. Alright, let's get a move on. Woohoo! Alright. Ooh, a text message. Hello? Sorry running late, insane day. I'll meet you in a little bit, or in a lot, actually. Looking cool, you'll see. Alright. Oh, what else did he say?
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Oh, let's check out these dudes over here. What's up, dude?
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Hell yeah! Thrash? Oh, wait. Oh,
I mean stage diving?
I didn't mean it's... Oh,
you're
crap.
You're such a poser.
No!
If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Okay, I actually wanted to choose the other thing, but... At least now I know what happens if you pick Thrash. I thought it was a good thing. Let's rewind that. There we go. Let's do it two times. Second time's a charm.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the...
Yeah, I came to no slide.
I came to no slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Let's see the tree flip. Sounds, I mean, why didn't it just say kick flip or something like that? Pop shove it? Something. okay, well, let's go with the tree flip.
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Alright. Oh, nice shot! Oh, poor guy. Hello. Oh, photo. We can take a photo of him. Let's do it. Cheese. Yeah. All right. Can we talk to him? Don't think so. Let's go ahead and let's talk to Justin again. Yeah.
Hey.
I'm stoked to see those photos framed and shit. You never really escaped Betty, though.
Let's go with I used to be. Yeah.
I used to be, but I'm into my camera now.
I can tell. We need more girls out here. Rachel Amber and her punk friend used to skate with us.
Punk friend.
Who was Rachel's punk friend?
I can't remember her name. She was hot. Tats, blue hair.
Oh, a girl from the bathroom.
Hardcore. She stopped hanging out with us after Rachel disappeared. Ran away.
You know Rachel?
You knew Rachel?
She used to chill with us sometimes. One day, she just vanished. I hope she's living the dream somewhere. And if anybody hurt her, we'll get a skate posse and take them out with our boards.
You ever hang out with Victoria?
Fuck that. I'd rather rollerblade than hang out with snobs like her.
Oh, let's just chill. Yeah.
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
Alright. Alright, where shall we go? Can we talk to these? Hello? Hello? Hey! I say hello! What's so rude? Alright, let's, what's this exhibition? Oh, that's the exhibition panel. Is that the photo thing? Probably. Daniel. No, actually, it isn't the photo. Let me see what this is.
That's one of his famous shots.
Oh.
I love how it captures the moment.
Let's go with... what does that say? Vortex Club sucks?
Clever.
Let's talk to him.
Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell. Like he owns the Vortex Club.
Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
Somebody needs to take that prick down.
He'll take himself down. Yeah, let's go with that. Yeah.
He'll take himself down.
Yeah, history always proves that, right? Just wait for justice, you sheeple.
You know what? Screw you, son. Screw you. I'm going. Ooh. Oh, what the hell was that? I was looking at a little bug buzzing around. Oh, what is it? Where is it? Oh, I'm leaving. But hey, I found the dormitory, so let's get out of here.
Come on, Logan. Bring it, bro.
Come on, bro. Yeah. I already liked them already. Yeah. Let's go say hi to the bros.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
No, we're gonna go say hi first. Sup, dude? Totally, man. Let's go hit the freaking pot of time. Let's hit the pot of time. Come on, come on. Alright, no. Okay, well. Awesome. Peace out. I'm guessing this is the entrance.
Oh, look. It's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit. The Daguerrean process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
I don't like that. I don't like her one bit.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
Oh, we ain't? Okay.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
No. Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Alright, I guess that sounds like a mission. So.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Shut up. Alright, let's see. Ladder?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel.
Okay.
I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
That looks like Kate's bun. Yeah. It is Kate. Hello. Can we talk? No, we can't. Like she's like zoned out. What are you looking at? Just looking at the mountains?
Nice, bro.
Yeah, she's probably thinking. Daydreaming. Let's check it out. Let's see what's in here. Oh, water pump. Let's use it.
What the hell?
Sucker.
Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere.
Oh.
Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Sorry, Miss Gucci Gucci. Well, did I wet your Prada? Oh, okay, why did they show me the paint for? I'm guessing we need to use it. Or that looked like a hint to me. So let me see.
So, do you understand English? Oh, get lost.
Dude. Okay. Maybe we should rewind time, or what do we do? Yeah, let's try it. Yeah, but what for? What am I gonna rewind? I'm not sure what I have to do. Yeah, let's go ahead and rewind. Yeah. No? A little bit more? Again? Okay, I'm gonna do it. I can't rewind anymore. That's odd. How am I supposed to let me look at that.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to.
Oh, wait, I just got confused. all right. Okay, I'm okay. I rewinded the whole thing, so I have to re-wet them again and do I? Oh, no. Wait. It looked like they're sitting down. So. What? Let's go back. Oh! Almost darn killed myself! What do I do? What was that? Tamper? Let's do that.
Okay, let's see if this works.
All right. Badass. So I'm assuming...
None shall pass. Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Shush. I'm assuming that I have to turn the water again since I... Yeah, let's wet them and paint them. Because I'm sure that that bucket's going to fall somehow. So let's go ahead and... Yeah. Let's do that.
What the hell? Are you kidding?
Oh. Here we go. All right. Here it comes. Bingo.
No way. No fucking
you okay,
way.
Okay, Victoria?
Oh, Sammy, I'm sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair. Nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo.
No.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I drive.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
That's right, bitch. All right, let's get into our dorm room finally. Hey, can't get in there. Except to talk to her.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Oh, I'm making fun of you, that's for sure. So damn sure, an eye for an eye.
Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait, hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this.
That's right.
Now please move. I've had a messed up day and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
You think I'm afraid of you?
Maybe I shouldn't have.
You think I'm afraid?
Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
Cry, little baby. How do I get up? Oh, I got left. Okay, cool. Alright. Finally made it. Finally, I actually missed the song. Alright, the music anyway. Run!
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
Oh, Max's room. Yay! Ooh, let's look at that.
How sad. I didn't write anything.
Well, let's...
We have nothing to say.
Yeah, well, let's draw something then. Oh, come on! Oh, why are you so depressed? Come on, we will fix this. It's gonna be okay. A Ted teddy bear! Ted. Wow!
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Okay. I gotta tell you, I'm pretty jealous. Pretty jelly. Holy crap, look at that. All in one. You have everything you need. Ooh, got a text message. Look at that first. Hey, honey, your principal sent me an email saying that he is concerned about your attitude and behavior, that you are not fitting in well and hiding in your dorm. I know it's hard to blah, blah, blah. Wait a minute. That rat bastard ratted me out. But you're there to change the world with your camera. Please call me soon to chat. We will miss you. All right. It's okay. It's no problem. Get out of there. Let's explore. Teddy bear.
Ahoy, Captain. At least I know you've got my back.
Ahoy, indeed.
When I swallowed your eye and my parents rushed me to the ER, I knew we were bonded forever.
You swallowed the eye. Turn off. Yeah, let's turn off. Yeah. Let's not waste any light. Let's not be wasteful. Let's see. I don't want to lie down. Let's open the drawer.
Max and Chloe, best friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I wait, the worse it'll be. Idiot.
Where's the phone? Oh, the phone's on me. Oh, nope, not there. Phone, telephone. I could only text message. That's not good. All right, well, I guess we'll find a way later. Okay, art books.
Cartier-Bresson, Doisneau, oh, no. Hamilton, the greatest.
Oh, yeah. Let's look at the... Wait, you know what? I think I... Let's see. Yes, this. Hi, Max. Can you get my flash drive? I need some info and space. Reaching a lot. Okay, anyway. Let's keep on exploring.
One day I'll organize my film collection. One day I'll get an actual HDTV. If I'm not looking through a viewfinder, I'm looking through a window. Always looking.
It's okay. It's okay to look. Let's water the plants.
You are thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink up.
This action will have consequences. Yeah, good consequences. I like this game. Ooh, was that a guitar? You know, I thought I did see it, right? I don't think I reacted. I was like, I just right now I'm actually noticing it. I'm sure. I didn't see it though. Whatever, I see it now. Let's play it. It's probably it's here. This is my Gibson, my $3,000 Gibson. These are dark times here. The grass is green. Okay, I'm done. All right, we jammed out for a couple seconds. Before I lose my sanity, let's just no. Okay. What does that mean? Let's look at that.
I'll miss going to the games with my dad. Go Thunderbirds.
Oh, let's open that.
Hard to believe I'm 18 now.
Oh.
I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
Happy birthday, Maxine. We'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. It's your special day. We will miss... You know, I hate when I do this. I add words to sentences even though they're not there. I don't know why I do this all the time. Even when I'm reading a book or something, I'll add on words that are not even there. It's so frustrating. We miss you, but we're so proud that you're following your dreams. We love you. Your mother and father. All right. Okay. I don't want to look at any of that. Oh, was that a note? I think it is.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey, girl. I borrowed your drive so I can watch some flicks while I study. If you need it back, just track me down in my room. All right.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room. I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to this site.
Camera porn.
Look at these vintage beauties.
Maxine, come on. She needs to get a little bit... Look, she needs help with confidence. We'll get her there.
Warren makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
That's cool. Who is Warren? Is Warren... Okay, Max, thanks for your email and copy of Jefferson's class notes. Now, I shall stop sending your messages of gratitude. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Who's Warren? I don't remember that. Him. Warren. See, I haven't met Warren. Okay, let's go ahead and get our flash drive. Oh, what's this?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
To Max or whom it may concern, the cinematic contents of this flash drive are of a graphic, life-altering, controversial nature. This collection has been downloaded with the greatest care and for the most discriminating viewer. I congratulate you on your taste and eagerly await your in-depth reviews of Cannibal Holocaust and Ultra Vixens. Vixens. I don't know. I suck at pronunciation. Yeah. Let's just go ahead and... No. Let's go.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Drama! Alright. Let's go check this
Welcome
out.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
This is so stupid. Answer, you wuss.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
That's right. Oh, okay. What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do?
Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
I don't know. Let's take a wild guess. Tick, 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 tick. I like Watson. Julie Olson, Julia Mason or Mason, Julia Patson. Watson. I don't know. It reminds me of, isn't there like an actress named, Emma Watson or something like that? Yeah, you know, I'm going to go with Juliet Watson. I like it.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered.
Oh, I got it.
I didn't even
score.
Think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. I'm
sorry, but I need to get in there to get my flash drive, so,
open
up.
Leave me alone, Max.
Whoa.
Get a clue.
No, let me in.
I'm not letting her out.
Did she just push me?
Truth.
I thought she pushed me. No, she didn't push me. It was, never mind. Alright, let's explore then, I guess. Stop him, Bigfoot. Whatever. Poster. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, showers. Yeah, the bathrooms are pretty bad. Everything else of this place is pretty cool. Oh, look at that. Paper towel in the middle of the hallway. Oh, is that say Victoria's room? Yeah, let's see what's in here. Oh, now this place is even much better than the one I have. Or the one that Maxine has. Holy crap, this is a really nice dorm. Look at this. Sweet. Alright, let's look at this.
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Let's look at this.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
Got a tablet.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
Sticker.
Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club. No.
Jewelry.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
Let's, book.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Oh, wow. Images by Mark Jefferson. Yeah, definitely a groupie. Let's go to look.
Victoria is Jefferson groupie.
A TV.
That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within. I don't care what anybody says.
Oh.
That's one of the best sci-fi films ever made.
Oh, Square Enix. You funny, funny, funny guy. Well, not guy, funny company. Let's go look at
Dior, Givenchy. You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Yeah, pretty much. Let's look at the shoes.
Those boots are made for walking runways.
Computer.
That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster?
Oh, is Victoria the girl from the...
Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Taylor, so sad to inform you that I too early punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention to Juliet that I saw a nasty sext from Dana on Zach's phone. Dumbass believed. Believe me. And so I expect there to be... blah, blah, blah. Boring. Let's get out of here. I want some action. Ooh, let's print the email. Now we have evidence. Let's go.
This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Yeah, let's get out of here. You know, I did notice something before I entered. There was like a little quote right here. Alright. Be the change you wish to see. Gandhi. Ah. Cool. Alright, let's show her the letter. Email.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry. Thanks, Max.
You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
All right. Finally! So many things just to get a flash drive.
Almost done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
Whoa, what is this? A pregnancy test. Let's take it.
Max, that's mine. Thank you.
Whoa.
You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
Whoopsie.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again.
I take it back. I take it back.
I could rewind and make it up to her.
Oh, I will. Okay, nothing happened. I didn't see nothing. Ooh.
La la la, I don't see that pregnancy test.
Exactly. Ooh, my flash drive. Let's take that.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
My precious!
I got it. All right, let's see. Let's look at this note. I'm guessing he backed out of the pregnancy. It sounds like it. I'm not too sure. Let's get more information. Clinic note.
I assume Dana kept the appointment.
Haha. She's pregnant. That's for sure. I have enough evidence. Let's confront her.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Heard a rumor about you. Yeah, let's go with that.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Maybe. Of course.
Of course.
I was pregnant.
Oh, she was. Okay.
Was.
Oh. What about the other?
That'd be Dad. You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
It's Logan. I just read the note. It's Logan. None of my business. I mean, I don't need to find out. I know who it is.
Sorry to pry. It's not my business. And I won't be at the game Friday. Not much school spirit, I guess.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Right on. Ooh, a sticker. Let's look at the sticker. No. Wanted to see the sticker.
It would be a cool sticker without the words.
Cool. Alright. Ooh, let's look at that.
Good lord. Dana really was on her own.
Alright. I'm off! Warren? The more I text, the longer I take. On my way. Bye. Alright. Well, I'm on... Well, not me. Maxine's on the way! What's this? Red rum. Nah. I think it means to say Red Robin. Yum! Alright. I know, it's that Red Robin 3. He lives in here. Knock knock, Red Robin 3. Okay, now let's go ahead. Alright, well, this is going to pretty much sum up this part of the first episode. Catch you guys on the next one.